بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we are going to talk about air trapping. So how to recognize air trapping from flow time scaler and what is the cause, what is the complication, how to fix it and how to solve it. So Mr. Abdulaziz, he will tell us how to recognize the air trapping from the flow time and what is the cause, what is the complication and how to fix it and how to solve it. So Mr. Abdulaziz, please.
Thank you, Dr. Taj. Now here we have this scalar. It's called the flow time scalar, the green one. This one is inspiration, this is expiration. Here in the expiration, if the expiration is not returning to the baseline, it's not returning to the white line, it means that the expiratory flow is insufficient, it's not enough. This one will create auto beep, which means that the new breath will start and the previous breath didn't finish the exhalation. So still some of the exhalation is there inside the lungs and the new inspiration is building on it. It's building in the alveoli on it. So the causes of auto beep or air trapping, and it's also called intrinsic beep. The causes are either intrinsic causes or extrinsic causes. Intrinsic causes like bronchospasm in the patient's airways, secretions in the patient's airways, and extrinsic causes like small ATT or wrong set IA ratio with short exhalation time and long inhalation time. Here in these settings, we put the extrinsic cause, which is wrong set IA ratio. The IA ratio is inverse ratio and it's 3.9 to 1. Because the inspiratory time is too high. This created auto beep or air trapping. The exhalation is not returning to the baseline. How we treat this auto beep so it doesn't, if we don't treat it, it will cause hyperinflation in the lungs and in the x-ray and it will lead to air leak syndrome. And how do we treat it? We treat the cause. Like if the patient is having a bronchospasm, we give bronchodilators. If there are secretions, we suction to remove the secretions. If it's extrinsic caused by wrong set IA ratio, we fix it to make the IA ratio 1 to 2. 1 inhalation to 2 exhalation. And also if the small is ATT, if the ATT is small, we change it to a larger size. And we can also decrease the inspiratory time. Because if we decrease the inspiratory time, we will give more time for expiration, for expiratory time, until we solve the cause of the air trapping. Thank you.